of CBS2 Los Angeles, Paul Majors, Laura Diaz, Johnny Mountain with weather, and Jim Hill sports. You're watching CBS2 News at 11.
A restaurant chain is apologizing after a hamburger came with a gruesome side. A spokesperson